Things just got nutty around here.
Oh, boy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens.
This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
Marches to the beat of his own band.
Well, technically he has his own band.
Well, they pay you the big bucks, Saxton.
WWE's best kept secret.
And his opponent, representing the Authors of Pain, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Buddy Murphy!
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
Talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring. You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
If there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young, it's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind. And then there's Buddy Murphy, who seems to be more driven to prove something to his opponents and the WWE Universe than anything else.
Listen, Buddy Murphy loves to win. He loves to be a champion, but he's still going to make sure everyone knows he's not one to be slept on.
I think the message has been received.
Kick to the gut and ooh, brutal forearm. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Look who it is.
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
Watch out here.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Whoa. Boom, what a punch.
Two.
Eric Young.
Reversal, what a counter. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Buddy Murphy calls himself the Unstoppable. He has the size, speed, aggressiveness, and intelligence to back that up. How do you even compete against a superstar like that?
You're right, Michael. He does have all those things. But the key to beating Murphy is to refuse to play his game. Refuse to let him get into your head, especially when he starts.
He's hoping to end it quickly. Young gets the shoulder up.
You might have to become as deranged as Eric Young to beat him, if that's even possible.
He's getting a little battered now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Now it's Young on the offensive.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Boom, what a punch.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, scoop slam.
Whoa, not so fast.
He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Buddy Murphy.
Boom. Good night. What a knee. See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be you.
Wow, that should be the final blow. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy.
What an incredible matchup, guys.
This is an encounter that will live on for years to come. Eric Young lost the match tonight, but the good news is he lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, Corey, we actually agree on something.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
O'Neal
and the pure physicality he's bringing down to the ring. This is one big guy.
Hey, he's more than just muscles, Michael. Titus has perhaps the biggest heart in WWE. Few folks can match Titus O'Neal's list of humanitarian awards.
Listen, I respect the good work Titus has done, but nobody's ever won a match in WWE due to their volunteer work.
Believe me, Corey, Titus knows when it's time to hang up the hugs and start handing out the hit.
Worldwide! It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
Whether as a single star, tag partner, or even a manager, Titus O'Neil truly is the real deal.
Worldwide.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is at a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent. Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Boom! Face first.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Huge overhead belly to belly. That's gotta be it.
Two.
He's still in it. I can't believe it.
He's still in this.
Adam in the corner.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strike.
Ooh! Inverted Alabama slam. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Looks like another check in the loss column for Titus O'Neil.
All that's left now is for
Drew McIntyre did it.
Witnessed.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan,
what it is, but Asuka just has this aura that endears her to the whole WWE universe while also terrifying her competition.
I know this might be a foreign concept to you, Saxton, but it's called charisma, and Asuka's got it in spades.
But it's not just that, Corey. Asuka truly brings it in the ring in a way that just aura and charisma can't do. No matter who she faces in the ring, even with the loss of her undefeated streak, she's always the favorite.
I certainly wouldn't bet against Asuka tonight, or any night, to be perfectly honest.
Superstar is downright scary. As physical as they come. The Queen of Spades.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Raw Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
Trained in catch wrestling, a true student of the game, a real submission magician.
And she's been a member of Ronda Rousey's MMA Four Horsewomen, so you know she knows a thing or two about being a winner.
You can just look at all of her accomplishments in NXT to know that, or watch her in the ring tonight when the bell rings.
And we all know how much she likes to fight. So, title match or not, I expect her to come out swinging here tonight.
You and me both, Michael. She doesn't care if the title's on the line. She just wants to fight, and you have to respect that.
Is one of the most intimidating superstars in all of WWE, man or woman. Her intensity is unparalleled.
And then you have the imposing Shayna Baszler, a fighter through and through, focused, precise, and determined to reach her goals for herself, not for the WWE universe.
And that determination has worked out well for her so far.
Yeah, it has. More superstars could learn a thing or two from Baszler about how to approach things in this business.
D-Strike!
It's in.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Corey, what does Shayna Baszler have to do to pull out the win in this match?
The Queen of Spades has to dig deep into her arsenal of suplexes, submissions, and most importantly, her ruthlessness. She needs to make her opponent play by her game, not the other way around.
Is it enough?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Bang!
I think we're gonna see it!
Bloody cross! And into the count.
It's gonna take more than that. Great way to break down your opponent.
Asuka looks stunned by that.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Gut-wrench suplex.
A heinous assault from the Queen of Spades. Look at her go.
Is trying to get in her opponent's head.
DDT!
Bringing it back into the ring. Incoming! And the referee starts his 10 count. Producing a trampling. Stop right to the arm.
Oh, break an arm.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
It could be nap time.
Whoa, she broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Asuka.
Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
And now that one's countered. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
German suplex released. Oh, my. Down with authority.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Sliding German.
Asuka turns it around.
She returns the favor there.
Shayna Baszler up and is in trouble in the grasp.
Baszler moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win. Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
Shayna Baszler's got to be feeling good about her performance tonight.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Now watch this. Suplex. This is not where you want to be.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Turn out the lights.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Eric and Ivar, the Viking Raiders.
Just like Vikings, Ivar and Eric have traveled the globe, major success in Japan and across the U.S. before arriving in the shores of NXT and WWE.
They plundered the top tag titles in Japan. They won the NXT tag titles too. These guys are in constant search for treasure, and they haven't had much trouble finding it thus far.
Michael Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
And their opponents, accompanied by Xavier Woods, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And across the way, you have the living embodiment of persistence, Kofi Kingston.
Kofi never gave up on himself or his dreams and fought hard to win his way to multiple championships.
That's what you call the power of positivity in action.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
In off the tag. He's in full control now. Powerbomb. For the win.
He is not going to have a lot of fight, Michael.
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly. Battling. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Big reversal.
Strikes.
There it is, Bronco Buster. Bulldog.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Can't get it done.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Big E tagged in.
Bulldog!
Kofi Kingston starting to slip a bit.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
A striking blow.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Tagged in. Clothesline!
What a forearm!
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and...
down to the floor.
Boom! What a Cravat locked in.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Exploder suplex.
Comes in off the tag.
Now with complete control.
Overhead belly to belly by Big E.
Big E into the cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Wow. Big E showing some expert prowess here.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Sharp clothesline.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
For the pin. And another kick out.
And we continue.
It'll destroy your face.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Big E's beginning to stumble.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Oh, here we go.
Samoan driver. Come on, Big E.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Big E with the extra.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up. Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending. And Big E makes the cover.
And there's the save.
What's he gonna do with it?
With a power bomb.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
There it comes. What energy in the arena tonight.
Back in from the floor.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Beautiful suplex.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Kofi Kingston just being outclassed here.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner had...
Oh, here it comes!
Suplex into a flying leg drop.
Good luck getting up from that.
Things just went from bad to worse.
What a tag team display.
Say hello to the top 1% of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
He's had a bit of trouble adapting to the main roster, but EC3 remains in amazing shape.
He's in the top 1% of conditioning.
EC3's been quoted as saying, to be the man, you have to beat this tan.
He's in the top 1% of tanning.
EC3 finally won a title in WWE when he became 24/7 champion.
He's in the top 1% of 24/7 champions.
Tremendous athlete, EC3, set to do battle here tonight.
This just became the KO show.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens used to fight for himself and his family. Now he fights against authority and everything Shane McMahon stands for.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Came to me before the broadcast and wanted me to inform everyone that this is now the Kevin Owens Show. And this Louisville crowd hasn't sat down since before these superstars entered the ring. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Oh, EC3 making him think twice.
Penny predicament. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Boom! What a forearm! What a punch! Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Wasn't expecting that.
Harsh impact.
Kevin Owens sure brings an attitude with him to the ring. I'm not sure any superstar can match him for pure bravado.
You're not wrong, Saxton, but that attitude's earned. Owens has won more than his share of championships.
But Corey, some would say not all those matches were won fair and square. KO has been known to employ some underhanded tactics.
Owens is a prize fighter, Cole. He has only done what he had to do to win. And he'll do the same here in this match.
Scoop slam!
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oof. Punishing attack from the top 1%.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way up there.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Set in. Set up.
Oh, no.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
EC3 going for it.
Oh my God.
EC3 into the cover.
One, two. And Kevin Owens just manages to roll the shoulder out.
Oh, so close.
Tough spot to be in. A striking blow.
So ruthless.
And here we go. Kevin Owens with the cover. Pin broken up easily.
Have to put in a little more work than that. Oh, easy. Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun. He's already spending that winner's purse.
There it is. Now the question is, can Kevin Owens finish?
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex! How is this superstar still in this match?
Heart, determination.
With authority. Knee drop. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh. Great agility there.
Oh, Kevin Owens has him set up.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
One. Two.
Ah, now it's Owens making him pay.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Five.
Well scouted reversal there.
Seven. Eight.
Back now inside the ring.
Look at this. This could do it.
Two.
Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that?
Woo-wee. He's looking banged up here, guys.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Nasty impact.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Offense like this is how EC3 has people chanting his name.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And the rolling next snap.
Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
was able to pull it off one more time. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
EC3 going for it.
TKO. Owens is in some serious trouble.
The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
Two. Oh, he's at it. Two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
This is going to be big.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
He's trying again.
Oh, my God.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
A torturous knee.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Running Bulldog!
His shoulders are down.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. EC3 making a move twice.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That's got to do it.
Kevin Owens gets the win.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
Oh!
Kevin Owens has to be happy with that win.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the prize fighter in him to win this match.
Finally, you see it my way, Byron. Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.